Mads Mikkelsen gives us some hope about a season 4 of Hannibal. We got a teaser trailer for Jason Reitman's Ghostbusters, and Robert Zemeckis has cast the Grand High Witch in his new adaptation of The Witches. You're watching This Week in Horror. Mikkelsen's ultra-violent film Polar is coming to Netflix on January 25th, and when Bloody Disgusting got the chance to speak with him about it, we couldn't help but to ask him about the possibility of a season 4 of Hannibal. Brian Fuller has already said that bringing the series back is possible, but it looks like Mikkelsen feels the same way. He said, quote, "Yeah, I think there's always new hope. I haven't heard anything specific. I know Brian is still working on some ideas where we can find a new home for this. I also have a strong feeling that everybody who was involved in it would gladly pick up the glove again if that happens. I don't know where they have looked, that is above my paycheck, but I know they've been talking to different studios. I know that Fuller was working to get the rights to Silence of the Lambs so he could get in there and use some of those characters for his own universe. I have a hunch that might be where we're going." That sounds amazing. Maybe Netflix will be inspired to pick up Hannibal if we all watch Polar on repeat for like a week. This week we learned that Jason Reitman will be taking over his father Ivan Reitman in directing a brand new installment in the Ghostbusters franchise, which will take place in the original universe. Anne Reitman has brought on Monster House writer Gil Keenan to create this new story with him. And if that wasn't exciting enough, we got a teaser trailer to pump us up as well. Features eerie footage of the beat-up classic Ecto-1 coming to life in a spooky barn alongside the current release plan for the film, summer of 2020. No word yet on if the original cast is returning, but I'm sure we'll see at least some of them in the film. Are they going to pass the torch onto the new Ghostbusters, or is this going to be a full-on Ghostbusters movie? No idea. But we'll bring you updates as we hear them. Robert Zemeckis is working on a new adaptation of the Roald Dahl novel, The Witches, and it looks like he's officially cast his Grand High Witch. The role originally played by Angelica Houston in the 1990 adaptation will this time be played by Anne Hathaway, according to Deadline. They also added that Viola Davis is circling the project as well. The Zemeckis adaptation, set in the Gothic South in the 1960s, is more rooted in the original source material than the 90s version, which followed a 7-year-old boy's run-in with real-life witches. Guillermo del Toro and Alfonso Cuarón are set to produce. And that is all the news for this week. Let me know what you were hoping for in Ghostbusters 3 down in the comments, and keep checking back at bloodydisgusting.com for more horror news. See you next time.